Telstra agreed this week to a settlement in a class action lawsuit filed against the company by buyers of Tesla vehicles who alleged the company's semi-autonomous, assisted driving feature was essentially unusable and demonstrably dangerous. Right double quotation mark. The terms of the agreement, which have yet to be approved by U.S. District Judge Beth Labson Freeman, will require Tesla to place more than $5 million, £3.7 million, into a settlement fund. The fund will provide Model S and Model X owners with compensation for the faulty feature, according to Reuters. As with most class action suits, the agreement won't pay out a whole lot to the actual members of the class. Reuters reported Tesla owners bought or leased cars with enhanced autopilot between October 2016 and September 2017 will be eligible to receive between $20, £15, and $280. £210 in compensation, a small fraction of the $5,000, £3,700, they paid for a feature that was completely inoperable, per the complaint. When the class action suit was first filed back in April 2017, Tesla vigorously fought back against the charges, calling them disingenuous, inaccurate, and sensationalist. The company seems to have changed its tune since then, calling the settlement an attempt to do right by those customers in a statement to The Verge.